Now in China, the death toll from a landslide in southwestern Guizhou province has risen to 36. 15 others are still missing. The landslide at the village of Pingdi buried more than 20 houses. Rescue workers are trying to reach survivors as excavators dig through the collapsed hill. The government has granted over $4 million for rescue efforts and relocation of the victims.